Yeah, I don't think of myself as being multidisciplinary. It just feels like a mashup. I just sort of accumulated all these different practices. If I'm moving my body, it's speaking to a particular nuance that I can't get to in my writing and my visual practice and vice versa. Maybe they're like different tones. It's like kind of tonality to this sort of music that my body needs to make.